racing doesn't constitute a legitimate day off. Other people buy.
All these things are stuffed, though.